for you to be playing in South Africa. It's a plus for South Africa because you are bringing good quality players into our country, and that lifts up the quality of football you will watch in the PSL. So I think he's a good player. We have got so much respect for him. He has done very well for Maritzburg United over years, and there were possibilities of him moving from Maritzburg. But I think the importance of having him in the team came out, and the bosses felt like they need to keep him. But if you talk of the weaknesses of Ofori that might work in our favor, I don't think we are looking at it that way. We are looking at it holistically as a team to say what do we expect from Ghana. If you have to single out individual players, you will end up not wanting to play Ghana because they've got good quality players. So we respect the team. We respect individuals that have been called up for the team. But he's our friend. He's our son in South Africa. He's doing very well for his club. He's doing very well for PSL football in our country. So we wish him a very good game tomorrow. As much as we would love to go past him, but it's all in the game of football.